Let's go! How's everybody doing tonight in Mass Movement? I have a lot of things that I want to say about this particular show, about the person Anton who puts it on. And almost, well, hardcore, the state of hardcore is right now, but I'm going to save it till later. I want to send this next song out to Mindset and to Trapped Under Ice, because they helped us in two ways. Tonight, Mindset loaned us a bunch of their equipment because we didn't have any. And we really appreciate it. We don't know them that well. I've booked a couple shows for them. So thank you to those guys. Make some noise. But I also want to thank Trapped Under Ice, because when this band was kind of getting our start, we recorded a song on a record called Hang Your Head. And our good friend Justice sang on it, and I didn't fucking credit him in the layout, so no one knows that he sang on it. But right now you know that Justice sings on the song, and thank you to him, and thank you to the rest of the guys at Trapped Under Ice for the support they've had. This song, it's about a bad dream that I once had. A fucking terrified dream that had me shoot up from my bed with my heart racing and sweat coming down my head. And I was like, thank God this is a fucking dream. But the scariest part is I get up and I turn on the TV, I turn on the radio, I read a fucking newspaper, and this fucking world is just as scary as our fucking nightmares. And that's why I wrote this song. It's called Evaporate.
Yeah.
He's always fucking really pleasant, super nice. And that's not something you get all the time. And the thing about it is I feel like he's one of the most genuine people I've ever met. Not only in hardcore, but the things that he does in the rest of his life are always trying to move towards something positive. And I think for him to do this, to put this on, and to put it all out on the line, is one of the most incredible things that he can ever fucking do. And he told me that we were crazy for driving the fucking 10 or 11 hours up here. But I think he's the crazy one for thinking that we wouldn't do it. Because this is the kind of man that if he asked something of you, you would have bent over backwards for him. So everybody, please, for Anton, put your hands together for Mass Movement. That's what these next two songs are about. They're about the things that we devote our lives to. You're gonna devote your life to something that's gonna fucking tear you down and make you unhappy because right now it makes you feel good? Or are you gonna fucking put it in for the long haul and find true happiness in this fucking life? Something that a lot of people will never find, but they search for every fucking day. And that's what these two songs are about. This song's called Devotion! We'll be right back. get busy living, or get busy dying. This is devotion, but go! Watch the next fucking band, the Rival Mob from Boston.